Thank you to all of you who felt comfortable coming indoors when outdoors appeared that it was going to be lightning, possibly striking the metal showmobile outside that the band was going to be on. And we just had to move it inside as a precautionary measure. We will be having another concert outdoors, drive-in, on December 6th. Details to be announced, watch our website, look for our emails. But thank you all for coming here and sharing with us. I have two brief things to say. Father's then going to give you directions on how to safely exit the church because he is our expert at that. And then Paul Posnack, our music director, is going to introduce the quintet, who, for those of you who got here early and heard part of the rehearsal, you know is incredible. Special thanks go to the to Alan Lewis, to the Miami Salon Group, and to Roxana Medina for donations that made this event possible, with very, very special thanks due to FAN, the Funding Arts Network, who voted us their top awardee in the music category last year. With their fund, yes. Added to that, the Miami-Dade County Artist Support Grant Program, MAS, which gave us a generous donation to help us to adapt to COVID production so that we could try to keep live music alive in a safe way. And this is our first experiment with that, but we were able to buy enough incredibly good sound equipment that we will be able to do those outdoor concerts. A portion of that sound equipment is here today. We moved it and set it up here, but only a portion. But still, if you want to, in the middle of the program, go to the very back of the church, as I did during the rehearsal, you will feel the walls vibrate. So it's going to be a very special experience, and we thank all of those who made it possible. If any of you want to be generous in any amount, at any time, we welcome donations. We're volunteers, and we just try to help people find the spirit through the universal language of music. And the more people and the more diverse people who can do that, the better. That's all I'll say for now. Go to our website to keep track of us and see what's coming next, please. It's an adventure this year, and we love to share it with you. And now, oh, first, I would like to just introduce and acknowledge the pastor of Corpus Christi Church, Father Jose Luis Menendez, who is where? In the back, because he knows where that good sound is. He welcomed us here 2 years ago and continues to welcome us, and it's a joy to be with him. And now Father Federico Captapone, our founder 17 years ago, who is still with us here now, to give you those instructions on how to stay safe as you leave.
Thank you, Julie. Thank you, all of you, for coming. Welcome. I hope you feel safe here. The church is very big. The sound, the new sound that we have, is wonderful. The full church to the back, you can hear the sound of the concert very well. If some of you do not feel safe because of distance, No. Bob, not there. Okay, Bob, you have a corner right there with two chairs in the corner right there. Okay, that's fine. Olga, you are okay now. Olga, okay. Yeah, we are trying to actually be very safe, and we are following the same instructions that we have during our services in the morning. So we are trying to keep distance of 6 feet, more or less, and if you do not feel safe, still there are a lot of pews in the back, free. that you can move to, and the sound will be perfectly okay for all of you. All right, so feel free to move in the back if you do not feel okay here in the front. I hope you feel safe. Today we had a wonderful concert. We're supposed to have it outside, outdoors, and we have all the equipment for that, but I mean, the rain that we have yesterday and the day before somehow told us to move here inside the church. I guess we have more air conditioning and it will be better for all of you. I want to thank all of you. And I know that in the middle of this pandemic, in the middle of everything that is going on, to be able to have a concert, to have a good time, to enjoy each other, following the tradition that we have for 17 years, is really wonderful to see happening. And that's why I want to thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting. You are part of the concert list, the supporters, the followers of the concerts, and arts have to follow. Arts, Corpus Christi Church is a church that supports the arts, and we need to do that as part of community affairs of our church. So the pastor is a big supporter of our things that we do here in the church, especially in this area of arts, and we have our committee. I want to thank the committee and the volunteers. They are so wonderful, and they continue in this difficult year, very difficult year, to do this event. Especially the Williamsons, and also our director, Paul Posnack, that I know is around here. Paul, hi, how are you? Thank you, Paul, for supporting and continuing. And we pray for something like, I'm going to do it in a very general way, that these coming elections are peaceful, that they are okay, that we have the right to vote in this country. I'm from Spain. I have been here for 4 years, very proud to be able to vote every year here in this country. And democracy is what we have as a basic thing in this country. And we love that. I'm very proud and very thankful for that. Paul, you have been also with us for many years, 70 years. You are founder also this concert. Thank you for being with us. Thank you for supporting, and thank you for directing and trusting us. Thank you, Paul.
Well, here we are, separated and together. I wanted just a couple of quick words just to say that you're about to hear a program by some of the greatest artistic talent in this part of our country. We are very lucky in Miami to have major artists of major national and international acclaim to draw upon and play for us. And this is one of those events. So we're going to have, since we don't have a program today, Sammy Figueroa will talk a little bit about each piece, and you'll see the bios of each artist on the walls, and hope you can read them because they give an indication of the incredible achievements and career, international career acclaim that they have received for their work. So this is the first of our full season, COVID or no COVID. So thank you all for coming. And also, if any of you are not on our direct mail email list, friends or friends of friends, please send them in. You can just send that in to our website. So enjoy the concert and stay safe, everyone. Bye.
Good evening. I'm going to take this off with your permission, because I have no expression if I talk with that, and I feel like a robot. So with your permission, is everybody feeling good? Wonderful. I can't believe I'm playing for an audience. I mean, this is insane. I haven't seen people in 7 months. I feel like I'm like prehistoric in a way. And we're really excited to be here to play for you a little bit of Latin jazz and bring the mood up a little bit. My name is Sammy Figueroa, and I have with me some of the most amazing musicians in the world. Not only musicians, but they're great educators and just fine, incredible artists. We're going to start off tonight with a tune that was written by Michel Camilo. He's from Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, and I used to play with this gentleman for many years. And he wrote a song for me. He dedicated this song to me, and I'm very honored. It's called Sammy Walked In. So we're going to give you that right now. Here we go.
Three. firm roots. We gotta switch bass.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. That was called Firm Roots, Firm Roots. I'd like to take a moment to introduce these amazing musicians that are up here that I'm a big fan of, and I'm very honored to have them on stage. I'm a little excited because I haven't, like I said before, it's I'm playing for real people. It's unbelievable. And thank you. Thank you so much. Music is what heals everything. No matter what the circumstance is, situation, politically, socially, spiritually, music is what heals. And that's what we're trying to do here, is heal us all with music. I like to start off with this gentleman right to my right, who is one of the finest pianists in the world. He's also an educator at University of Miami. He plays with Roy Haynes, with many people, and he's one of my favorite piano players in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Martin Bejarano. On bass, another incredible musician who I've been playing lately a lot, and he's just one of the finest bass players. He came from New York. He's also a UM musician, Carlos de Rosa. Carlos de Rosa on bass. We have the entire UM faculty here. On drums, another one of my favorite drummers. He plays with Richard Bona and millions of other people. And Gonzalo, Rubalcaba, you name it, he's done it all. He's played from funk to jazz to every genre you could imagine. Ludwig Alfonso on drums. And now I'm going to introduce one of my favorite musicians. I have to say I'm honored to have this gentleman take his time off to be on stage with me. I'm very honored. And he is probably one of the greatest arrangers, conductors, composers. He's a three-time Grammy Award winner. And what can I say? I mean, I love this gentleman, the incredible Mr. John DeVersa on trumpet. Now we like to do some Indian music from Raga, from North India. No, just kidding. We're gonna do a song that actually was written by John DeVersa. And this is on his album, his brand new album that was just released a couple of weeks ago. It's called Quarentena with Family at Home. You have to hear this album. It's gorgeous. It's just beautiful from top to bottom. This is a gorgeous tune that John wrote. It's called Oma. Yes, and I played on the album. I'm very honored. I am very honored. Gonzalo Rualcaba, myself, Carlos de Rosa, and Daphne Prieto. Oma. This is for the Divine Mother, dedicated to the Divine Mother.
Thank you.
Oma, a la madre divina. Thank you so much, Mr. John DeVersa. This album was dedicated to family, staying home for that amount of time, and what happens when you stay with your family, and the love that you feel for your fathers and your mother, Oma. We'd like to do another tune from that album, this beautiful album by John DeVersa. This tune, John asked me to dedicate a tune to my father, and my father was a singer, and he had many records. He was really getting to be known. He was very young in New York and Puerto Rico. I never got to meet him, unfortunately, because I was very small when he passed away. He died, he was only 34 years old. So he had a very short life. But he lived like a bohemian, 100%. And he was one of those guys. And he said, let's do a song for your father. So he said, there's a tune that he sings called El Último Suspiro that was written by the great Pedro Flores, great composer. And he said, let's do this for your father in honor of him. This is called El Último Suspiro. Here we go. Thank you. or Charlie Figueroa. Martin Bejarano. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was written by Mr. Martin Bejarano. Origin Story. Origin Story. That's a real fun tune to play. We're going to do now another composition by Martin. And this is more in the Latin groove. We're gonna, you know, I don't know if we're allowed to. I mean, we're in a, I know we're in a very beautiful church. If you want to dance, if you feel like moving, you can definitely get out of the chairs and make some body movement if you like. Would you do that? Are we allowed to? Right? We're free here to express the beauty of the music. So if you feel free to dance or move, by all means. This is another composition by Martin Bejarano. This is called Yo No Bailo.
But you can.
But you can, though. That's right. Thank you. Martin Bejarano. Yo no bailo. Wow. Again, the great Martin Bejarano on piano. Carlos De Rosa on the bass. Ludwig Alfonso on the drums. The incredible Mr. John DeVersa on trumpet. My name is Sammy Figueroa. Thank you so much. Thank you, you're very kind. Thank you. Wow, thank you. God bless you, thank you so much. Thank you, I am honored, thank you. Oh my God. You see, that's what I miss about the human touch. Nobody can compare the human touch, and this is so beautiful. I want to thank Julie, I want to thank Martha Mary Concerts, Yamaha Concerts, for putting this together. I love you all. God bless you. Thank you so much, everyone.